this is the breaking point. Like, no, I'm done. Like, attitude with it.
This song means everything. Like, honestly, reflecting back on when I first wrote it, it was kind of a way for me to express myself. I was tired of, like,
it was awesome when Josue, the producer, sent me the beat. I heard it a few times and I was like, I think I can do something with that.
So work ethic. She is always on top of her work. She's always planning. And she always works hard for what she's doing and the projects that we're doing.
Describe how proud I am of her for not only like going for her dreams, but also like just putting in the work and the effort that it takes to hide.
The song, I really enjoy it. I really, it gets you to think that you can do whatever you want in this life without worrying about what other people.
Just be produced by an amazing person, sung by amazing two people. I really find it foolish. As soon as I first heard the song, goosebumps on both my arms down my back. I felt it.
I love the song. I think it has a good message of the spirit and it's very
positive. I am a child of God.
I'm a child of God.
I am a child of God.
I am a child of God.
I'm a child of God.
I am a child of God.
I am a child of God.
I'm a child of God.
I am a child of God.
I am a child of God.
I am a child of God.
I'm a child of God. Woo!
Shut up.
I'm forever grateful and I'll always remember this moment with you.